All eyes on President Biden's press conference, what the president could face from reporters, and what he announces on the final day of the NATO summit. The summit concludes as tensions in Europe are rising. NATO has plans to increase military capabilities overseas, how Russia is responding. Thousands of Falun Dafa practitioners from all over the world are here in the nation's capital calling for an end to the ongoing persecution by the Chinese Communist Party, NTD's Sam Wong reports.